The sheep's head is a common marine fish that inhabits the western Atlantic Ocean from Nova Scotia to Brazil. These fish can be recognized by their 5 to 7 grayish-black vertical bars. They prefer inshore waters near jetties, estuaries, and mangroves. They will sometimes enter fresh water. Sheepshead eat a diverse diet of both animals and plants. This may include organisms like blue crabs, oysters, and small fish. They have heavy, strong teeth for crushing and grinding their shelled prey. Their molars are set in 3 rows in their upper jaw and 2 rows in their lower jaw. Their dorsal and anal fins have large, very sharp spines. Spawning typically takes place offshore in February, March, and April. Some sheepshead fish may begin spawning as early as 2 years old. They will spawn several times during each season. Females will release around 14,000 to 250,000 eggs per spawn. The buoyant eggs hatch a day after fertilization. Hatched larvae feed on zooplankton. Juveniles inhabit shallow grassy areas, feeding on algae and copepods. Females grow more rapidly than males. Adults are typically between 10 and 20 inches long. Sheepshead can live as long as 20 years. They are preyed on by sharks and other large fish. Sheepshead are notorious for stealing bait. They are good food fish, but their sharp spines make handling difficult. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.